So I just picked up the homeless guy again. The fans loved you in the last video. They made a GoFundMe.
Oh yes.
They made a GoFundMe for you. They got you this check.
How much? What's up with the fucking dog? Hey!
Actually, go down all the way down there.
Where are you racing to? All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Damn.
Alright, Leo's gonna try out the race. We're switching shoes though.
What's up?
Hey, check out the penny loafers though. Oh, I bet I could race in these.
Junior, you're not ready for the drag tires. Alright, new race. Since that's a little too far right there, we're gonna do it to this bush right here. Hopefully it gives the humans a little advantage. One, go! Dang. Look at Junior just cruises over the finish line.
3, go!
Look at Leo, contemplating his life right now. This is a villain.
My villain origin story. What'd you say to Junior?
Oh, what'd I say?
That was too bad.
What'd you say, Junior?
I said it's already 6 o'clock.
Bro, we can tell time. Like,
yeah, for real, I got a phone, I can tell time. Kiki is a comment, we're just gonna get it to go. Which one? Junior, you call it in since you're the one that wants to go to your house.
Alright, yeah,
call him, Junior. I'm waiting for him.
What? You weren't calling him? I thought you were calling.
I guess we'll wait until 6:30.
Yes, I need a place to pick up order.
Alright, we're taking
it. I'll have 3 bum burgers. Yes. And then 10 traditional teriyaki wings. Off doing nothing.
Should we go get the drinks?
Right?
Yes. Or should we just wait until we get the food?
No, let's do it.
Turn off the light.
We don't need the flashlight.
You want the lights on or off?
We can take it off.
Me see home.
Fuck out of here, Leo.
No, let's go back, dead ass.
Are you being for real?
Fuck out of here.
How much was the outfit? How much was the outfit?
I ain't trying to flex or anything, but shoes, $230.
Rocking these panty loafers. I don't really know, maybe like 120.
You didn't even get the pennies in them. You didn't even get the pennies in them, yo.
1,200. The case was 59.
I got the outer box too.
The wallet with all the shit inside of it, like the cards and shit's worth like 30k low key.
30k.
I read Eduardo. How much was the drip?
Knife, 300.
Guy just robbed about 35k.
What about the pants?
The pants, these are my work pants. He's about 19. But hey, let me tell you, they make money.
We found a prostitute on the way over here.
Look at her, walk like the GTA ladies. Hey, that hips move, boy.
Sketchy, and I literally can't see nothing with the big ass light.
I'm holding my phone's flashlight so I can actually see what's going on in front of
light
me.
Now, all I can see is the light.
What's that?
As we're walking a little bit with a fast pace, you know, we kind of raised it a little
bit. We are rocking a little faster now.
Anyways.
What happened to my knife?
Damn, Loki got taken out of the leaf. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Dude, Leo. Okay, let me tell you something. How many times have you pissed?
This is going to be my 3rd time.
He's pissed 3 times, and it's been like a span of an hour, maybe?
This person's pissed 3 times,
no,
too.
No, I'm pissed twice. But that's because he drank.
I pissed once.
Yeah.
How are you going for it? Can we get some ASMR going on here, please?
All I can say...
Let me get the sound. Can I get close for the sound?
Yeah, what are we gonna do?
I'm gonna load this fucking car into the gym. Show them the goods.
I'm told. It's a new day, but it all feels old. It's a good life, that's what I'm told. But
everything at all just feels the same. I would not go there.
Let me get this shit to you, sure.
Hey, Leo's going to take a piss again.